Anything. For real, you know, just love me more and thank me now, no heart, because I can shake my hand to tell me, say, well, it really and truly works. Because I said, the egg white is that's what me use for my protein on my ear. Because my ear nice. Egg white me use and just know, so well, and I hit me use on my ear, and I have no scent. If you have ranking harm, as I said, armpit, smell good, no smell bad armpit, use the egg white. Armpit when sweaty, sweaty. Armpit when it smell right, use the egg white and wash under your arm. After your beard do. After you take a shower, then you can do just about that. And it will work. I was just remembering to talk about something and it just slipped my mind. Seem nice and me if you talk about it. Oh my Lord. Talk it through now. My viewers, that it should me not really look good in 44. As me say, me not afraid to show up to tell my age because everybody know upper age. And some people are sitting I don't like. Some people offended when them say them age. Me mama, why me have telling the truth? Do some people can use one hammer and lick themselves in their head? Say, man, how some people just take some things personal? So we can't understand how you age. Me say one day me get fired. Fired in a female language when me call people fat. If a man call me maga, me vex. Don't call me skinny, me vex. Tell me say me fat and look nice. Me love that. A Caribbean we come from, we use the word fat. I'm proud of using the word fat. If you look on a fat person and say you're fat, you say a person thank you for it. It's not an embarrassment of saying that you're fat when you're out of shape. Then that is embarrassing. Today me see one nice one girl and me tell say the girl fat and tight. Oh Lord, the girl look nice in her tights. I wanted to tell her that she looked nice, but I say, you know what, yo? I'm gonna leave her alone, yeah, man, because at the end of the day, sometimes you have to just go with your spirit. So, back to losing my job now. I was working with these white people babysitting. Nice couple. So, the lady was on Jenny Craig, using Jenny Craig product. And me said, the woman look wonderful, the woman look nice. Me I admire the woman from behind. Me say me glad me get the little job. That's when me just come into this country, you know. Many, many years ago. Me go see the woman back stand up back way and I admire her ass and her shape and her height and how she look nice with the age where she is. Me say to her, say, I said, I can't believe that you are on a diet and you're looking so fat and nice. Lord have mercy. I never know, say, I should not use or call nobody fat. People cry when you hear them say fat. When me look, me see the woman turn around, she froze for a second. Cause she couldn't believe to say me come in her house, come disrespect her and call her fat. The woman froze and turned around with tears in her eyes. This is Lord Jesus, what we do though? She said to me, say, I must pack, instantly I must pack my things and leave because not even our husband inside here discuss our weight. He said, no, I didn't mean to offend you. I said, in my country, when you say fat and look, you look nice. She still fire me and pay me right on this spot and drive me to the subway. We laugh, we can't believe it. I lose my job because he used the word fat. Fat. A nice something, you know. Alright, you wanna picture, you saw no stay. You see how who no stay will offend it. Me say right now me just mad right about now. I mean really and truly apologize to make it feel like when I'm mad I'm quarreling with the world. But I'm telling you, I'm just coming with an example of showing little points. Meaning that okay, when you go to the furniture store, when you not buy no slim furniture, you not buy fat and round and nice furniture. Fat board. Table must fat and round and thick. Put it not buy no little weak something, but at the end of the day, oh, it looks nice. Look at it. Nice board. Come on. What if a person say, oh, no fat, no, oh, no start ball and take it offensive? If a person say, you know, no shape or you're out of shape, may mama make that bad of your mind. But if a person say, you're fat, you chose to be fat. Nah lie. You chose to be fat because, as I said, if you sit down on a chair and you see say you pass the chair, no go no further. If you see say you cannot see yourself when you sit down on the chair, don't go no further. You know say something is getting expanded. them build a chair for the size of a person to sit in it. And a lot of person I sit over the chair when I sit tonight. Because we ask God, so but then again at the human body, I saw the human body build. It just have to blow up at a time. You never know say so you were going to become this way. And then again I said depression. What depression? Sex depression. A lot of us out here sex and bored and lonely. Now I'm not bed can't get no man because the man come over for you while like one grind tonight. And you now see him again because he have so many nana fi angle, so many pum pum fi magla the night day. Eh? So many. You say man, you know body no. You know have no have one yard and carry out to the sweetheart. Carry out to the sweetheart, go on a road, gang and muggle with. And wife is a yard. What me kuno can carry out to the wife? Who no chose to marry to her and put her a yard for waffle ton furniture and fi cook and fi lay down a bed and when that the wife day where you can't get out the road upon her period and so you run to that the one day. When wife is upon her period and so you go to her. Pop up, me tell you again say pop up, run things. They say over the dicky the girls in my grand bag. Pop up, run things. And then again I can say majority of we out there, we no care. You hear me talk, we. Me a married a man, and me still I say we. Because me say me nah make nobody feel like I'm alone. We no care. We know say well then the man live house with the woman. And we still nah tell him say, you know what, me know them something I with you know. They might take it because when you come over, I come offer you. One like $40, one like $60. The man, them a foreign, me mama. I want like a $40, I want like a $50 them I put in a woman and ver, me say, me hear one man say, and a man I talk about the man say, a woman fit thank that the man they who we put money in her hand because most of the woman them out they not get a dollar. If you have a man out there will offer you a dollar, believe you me, love and cherish him. At the end of the day, no woman out there not getting nothing. Nothing more than source of love. Oh baby, I love you and controlling love and that make you feel to say the man love you. If the man not tell you say, you know if you go there say you know feel to say love you. If him not call you and say, and who that mirror in the background? And where you go, where you put on your clothes and go. You're not going to wait tonight. The time bush party in there with another woman. He out the road with him, friend them. And now tell you say you know if you go and you are the idiot. No, like, the man say me if you going to wait tonight. I'm like, okay baby, I'm not going to go anywhere. What are you coming over? They say me soon today, man. 2 or 3 what time is soon today. When you look to right, that daylight and you know for me. Daylight and you know for me, you call him and tell him, well, why is one of my friends come check me and to beg me a ride and if you can't go so and we end up a play domino and get drunk and then I mean about a drive come down. I mean just drunk and go man just feel like someone want go with me and man about to come. I tell you daddy a one and a panda you till you fall asleep. Maybe at 4 o'clock. Sweet up in your night clothes and probably not even that sheet. So when you look at 2:30 past, you know, call. You're calling me now and say phone, or the phone turn off. You know what you want to call a man and a man and say phone? They not answer their yard. And that the thing I do not like. Man, when you live a house with a man, you know if you answer on a yard, anything can happen, you know? Anything can happen in a yard. I don't know answer on the yard and sit there somebody calling you so you know friggin' run and I come go on like when I come find out no man crutches out on no man arms around on no friend on no yard a bundle on no picking a stick on no man heart attack. Anything can happen if you answer on the yard. No matter what it is, answer the phone. Tell you all when you're in your woman nana. Tell her your woman say. Hear what she has to say. Deal with you after deal with. See, I'm a woman, I can't come on far because she don't know. So, you leave my house, and that is the thing again. When a woman knows, say a man leave my house with a man, and then woman, I call a man, woman, I call you, yeah, answer your phone, and show him not even want no problem. He nobody answer, he had to come first. He nobody answer your phone again. So, we call her, we call her, we call 50 times. 50 million times the woman them call and they answer because they anytime you see them do not answer the phone or run at the woman they will be. They not fit be a grind because how long you think a grind can go on? Tell me, A man left over. A man left. You call him, you can't get him. Alright, if you come by a woman, chill out for there for a little bit. Chit chat, walk around the house a bit, look something for drink, if he's smoking, roll up a smoke and he smoke. If he smoke cigarette, he go take a cigarette and he smoke. Then little bit is no yan, you dry yourself upstairs and you dry yourself upstairs where you am. If you live now downstairs, you dry yourself in my room and you dry yourself in my room. Next thing you know, you find yourself sitting up on the bed and you sit up on the bed too. Next thing you know, you say, come here. And you come over to him and he starts spat you. And then after he starts spat you, he starts rub you down. When he starts rub you down, I feel like people be demanding anything. Like some of them that even have no time neither, for some of them, enough of them out there, ghoul. On their lunch time, I go right now and go back to work. I go eat some boom boom and go back to work. Enough people. Me mama. I want me not let nobody business. But at the end of the day, a lot of we out there are one damn panda. We have one damn panda, and then again, enough of them out there not doing anything, because we say if you go down in that one basement and see all of them down there. This is the world. I just went outside and look outside and I noticed. I said, look at it. The world is up and the world is down. Everybody is doing something. Everybody find take this earth and occupy it by something. When you look the plane in the air, they must fly non-stop. Vehicle the power road I drive. Where the vehicle they must drive. Not everybody going the opposite direction. Up and down, up and down. Me and your God. Where you are coming, where you are going, where you are coming, where you are going, where you are coming. Look how the world is. Father God, no, he never make me power and sweet, you know. He make me up and down, so life goes up and life goes down. And when life goes down, we don't want it for going, we want to go up on the up straight, the highway all the time. We can't drive on the highway all the time, we don't have to come off and go up on the main street. We just drive on the highway like we are idiot. We are driving here to Mexico and California and Europe and England and Japan and Jamaica, right around the world. We just drive non-stop. We just drive so. But we have to come off. This is how life is. That's how life is. Sometimes if we life break up, we're not supposed to feel no way about it. Because life have many roads to it. And you have to choose one of them. A lot of people choose the sex road. A lot of people choose the sex road, you know. A lot of people choose the killing road. A whole lot of people choose the killing road. A lot of people choose the drugs world. That the road that them choose for walk pan. They can't go pan no other road. They don't know no other road for go pan. People will take coke and coke out themselves. That the road that they know that if you take them and put them on any other road, look how much time they go in a rehab. A different road that they do not know, they want to go right back on the coke road. A lot of us choose adultery road. You know some woman out there right now, they're not there with a man and listen man married.